Hi guys, welcome to my channel My World. I hope you guys are doing great. So today I've come up with this requested video by Lalita Sharma about my morning skincare routine for summer. And I know summer has started and it's crazy, and especially in Mumbai it's like 39-40 degree, which is quite crazy. The temperature it's damn bad. But let me just tell you what are the steps that I follow for my morning skincare routine. So before talking about the steps, let's talk about what is important for any skincare. So there are three steps which is very important for skincare, which is your cleansing, toning and moisturizing, which I call CTM. So whether we talk about night care or night one or the skin morning one, you need to take care of these three steps, and you need not to have a very high-end brands for this. A basic brand would, basic simple brand would work. Let me just show you the product which I will be using today. So for cleansing, you can use any face wash. My recommendation would be Cetaphil, Clean and Clear, and Himalay. For today, I'll be using Himalay, and this is their neem face wash. And the best part of this face wash is that it's good for all skin types, so anyone can use it. By the way, my skin type is normal to dry, and sometimes it's behave very crazy. And then for your toning, you can use Himalaya toner or the IU toner, that would also work. I will be using Tawak, which is a fruit enzyme alcohol free toner. So that's the best part about this toner. So that's what I'll be using today. And the third step would be moisturizing. For moisturizing, I have a two recommendation. Either you can go with the Patanjali aloe vera gel or the aloe vera gel you find good of other brands. I have the aloe vera gel which I bought it from Kerala. It's very herbal and organic. And for today's video, I mean, this is something which I follow. And if I don't use aloe vera for my moisturizing stuff, then I follow this Body Shop Vitamin E Moisturizing, which got SPF 30 PA plus plus. So it's a 50 ml, and this is a little expensive, but you just check out the Body Shop's discount timing and go ahead and invest in this moisturizer, guy. I'm not endorsing Body Shop, but this is something which I really love. I love the formula. The formula is amazing. It's very liquidy. It just settles in your skin. It's just give you that moisturizing effect, which I love about this product, and you feel very moisturized the entire day. And then you can also use any chapstick or Vaseline. I'll be using this chapstick which I bought it from Walgreens for today's CTM. Then I also wanted to let you know, guys, that during weekend I do a scrubbing and with a followed step of face mask in during weekends. So I follow these three CTM steps, and then I also do some scrubbing from this Patanjali apricot face scrub, which is also very damn inexpensive, then followed by face mask, which you can use any one from face shop brand or whatever brand you are okay with. These were the two which I bought it from my Thailand trip. So now we can start our step, and I'll show you how I do it. So guys, let's start our first step, which is our cleansing step. So I'll be using 2 pump of this face wash from Himalay. So these are the 2 pumps which I've used. Then using a little bit of water, just rub it and apply on your face. You can take as much as water you want to. All you need to take care is, guys, जो आपका ये टी जोन है यहाँ पे आपको अच्छे से मसाज करना है, क्लियर करना है अपना फेस, बिकॉज टी जोन इज द प्लेस वेयर इट्स जनरली यू गेट द डर्ट. सो बेसिकली मिनिमम 2 मिनट्स तक आपको अच्छे से मसाज करना है, अच्छे से क्लीन करना है अपना फेस. थोड़ा और आप वाटर ले सकते हैं. And then you can put it on your neck as well. अभी मैं नहीं use कर रही हूँ, but typically I use it. And after 2 minutes, you have to just clean it off. So guys, after first step, this is how my face looks like. Now comes the toning part. For toning, again, we'll take Tawak and we'll take any cotton bud. Put it like this 2 times. एंड उसके बाद आपको अगेन आपको टी जोन बहुत फोकस करना है. सो सो टोनिंग इसलिए इम्पॉर्टेंट होती है क्योंकि जो बची हुई डर्ट होती है वो आपकी फेस से निकल जाती है, तो ये आपको पूरे फेस पे लगाना है। इसमें ऑलमोस्ट 1 मिनट आप स्पेंड करेंगे, उससे ज़्यादा नहीं। एंड आई कैन सी सम डस्ट ओवर हियर, आई डोंट नो वेदर द कैमरा गोना पिक, बट देयर इज लिटिल बिट ऑफ डस्ट आई कैन सी। सो दैट्स आवर टोनिंग स्टेप। नाउ ड्यूरिंग द टोनिंग, जैसे ही टोनिंग खत्म होता है, पुट द चैपस्टिक, लिप्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, यू हैव टू मॉइस्चराइज देम एज वेल। तो आप मॉइस्चराइज कर लीजिए इस तरह से, एंड वंस यू डू दैट, सो नाउ कम्स दी मॉइस्चराइजिंग ऑफ योर फेस विच इज़ आर लास्ट स्टेप। तो उसके लिए मैं ले रही हूँ विटामिन ई का 2 pumps। देखिए कितना लिक्विडिटी है इस प्रोडक्ट में। 2 pumps ऑफ दैट, पुट इट ऑन योर फिंगर्स एंड पुट इट लाइक दिस ऑन योर फेस एंड जस्ट मसाज इट जेंटली। And it just get absorbed. That's the best part. What I love about Body Shop moisturizer, क्योंकि मेरी skin बहुत dry लगती है मुझे कभी कभी, तो ये summers में मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लगता है। Guys, after moisturizing, that's how the face gonna look like, and you can see that there's so much of you know, radiance in the face, and it looks very clean and clear. And that comes the end of our video. I hope you guys have loved this video, and if you did, then do not forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you have any other requests, or maybe you want to see how I do my night skincare routine, you can also let me know. So I'll see you soon in my upcoming video. Take care. Bye bye.